TJP isn't thinking about after the match. He's focused on the match now, because he's a true champion.
And the pace starting to quicken here. Oh, nobody home, and TJP. TJP looking to lock in the knee bar early on, and Swann quickly negotiating his way through and into a pinning predicament. Shoulders down, and TJP out at two. Oh, what a drop kick from Rich Swann.
Now the pace picks up.
And the former Cruiserweight champion to the outside and stuck the landing.
What athletic ability.
And Rich Swann, one more time, goes up and lands on his feet. Oh, what a catch by TJP. And again, both superstars know each other so well.
Oh, they are vicious. Three in a row.
What lightning kicks from Swann. Oh, and a takedown into the cover. Is it enough to put away TJP? And no.
Well, they're just grabbing hair.
Whoa, wait a minute. Ouch. Swan's up on the shoulders. TJP, women's shoulders down.
Always on down.
TJP able to roll through at the last moment. Whoa.
Caught it. Nice.
And TJP, he's looking for the knee bar.
He looks like he's got to push those hips up.
Does he have it in all the way, Nigel?
Doesn't look like it.
Swann fighting to the bottom rope.
He's close.
Looking for a way out. And wait a minute. Oh! Is this enough to put away Swann? Has TJP a no? Oh, what a right hand.
Swann made him pay for it as well.
TJP on rubber legs as Swann charging in, but got caught. And another time, crucifix pin, no, and out. Swann into the cover. And TJP into the cover. Excuse me, but Rich Swann. Big roundhouse kick.
TJP's out on his feet.
What does Swann have in mind?
Oh,
the fantastic voyage. Is that enough? And no.
How did TJP kick out of that? Now Swann to the top.
What is left in Rich Swann's arsenal?
Is this it?
Oh, huge splash. Hooks the leg in the Phoenix splash.
Here's your winner, Rich Swann.
The Phoenix splash, the move that propels Rich Swann into the winner's circle.
What a match, what a display of fortitude from both these competitors.